Since 2019, the Great Lunar Expedition for Everyone, or GLEE, has been developing and experimenting with the LunaSat, preparing it for the lunar surface. Utilizing technology developed by our teams, data is collected through various sensors placed on the LunaSats, including a temperature sensor, magnetometer, accelerometer, and capacitor sensors to conduct various forms of experiments on the moon's surface. The Global STEM Engagement Team seeks to embody the everyone in GLEE. We are committed to making lunar exploration accessible to others and to keeping people engaged in space research. Through our workshops and LunaSats, we've built a community of over 200 teams in 30 different countries around the world that are committed to the GLEE mission. We provide and encourage students to utilize their creativity and our LunaSats to progress our mission and establish the foundation of a global endeavor to push lunar exploration into a new era. To grow our community, GSTEM has created 12 workshops to encourage students to embrace a combination of their creativity and the ever-increasing possibilities of lunar science. Through our workshops, students become familiarized with the LunaSat and its functions, running code, and conducting experiments. Our workshops are run through an asynchronous format, allowing our teams around the world access to the workshop at any time and move through it at their own pace. GSTEM's workshops have been largely responsible for growing our global outreach and engagement with the GLEE mission. Recently, we have set forth a new challenge for our teams to embark on. Their goal is to create a realistic prototype design for successful deployment of the LunaSats on the moon's surface. We are encouraging teams to engage with different STEM fields such as engineering, physics, and mechanics. This challenge is an opportunity for our teams to showcase their creative and problem-solving skills. Our Lunar Deployment Workshop exemplifies one of the many collaborative approaches our team takes to further GLEE's mission. GSTEM has utilized our workshops and outreach to build a large network of bright minds, establishing a focus on the communities that may not have the technology or funding to do lunar research. Our engagement team is actively seeking to connect with unrepresented communities, providing them with the opportunity to collaborate on our project promoting STEM education and empowerment. By 2026, we hope to have our first LunaSats on the moon, transmitting data back to Earth and reviving the desire and curiosity behind lunar exploration around the world. Until then, to the moon.